wondering what coastal contemporary architecture looks like in 2018? This beautiful home, built by Greg Kelleher, will provide the answer.